Hi, I'm Finn Vila. I am testing heat on different color M&Ms. Hi, I'm Finn Vila, and I am testing different color heat on different color M&Ms.
Hi, Finn. So, your test of the effects of heat on different color M&Ms, what was your hypothesis going into the experiment?
That the darker ones would melt more harder than the lights.
So that it would be harder to melt the dark ones than the light ones?
Yeah.
Okay. So, how did your data bear out your hypothesis? Did you prove it or not?
I proved it.
And why is that? Which M&Ms melted first?
Basically, yellow and the lightest colors.
Okay. So, why do you think that is?
Because I just thought of this. And I thought, which one would melt better? And my hypothesis was, basically, what I just said before I'm saying this.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
If you forgot, you might want to fast back to now.
Thank you, Finn.